Hi, I'm Milan from QiTech Industries. Today, we will cover how you can get started spooling your own filament using the Diesem winder. First, we are going to home the filament Ferrari, and then we will thread the filament into the machine. Homing the filament Ferrari is easy. Grab the included laser mount. Yes, our machine has lasers. Put the mount on the filament Ferrari and snap the laser inside its enclosure. The laser will now be turned on and you can go ahead and choose the homing option from the LCD menu. The filament Ferrari starts moving and magically stops at the end of axis. Now, turn the knob next to the LCD screen and use it to control the position of the filament Ferrari. Move it until the laser points on the inner side of the left rim and press the knob to confirm the position. Keep moving up to the inner side of the right rim and press again to confirm. Now you can take a moment to enjoy the LCD telling you that you are amazing. Let's move into part two. Now that our Diesem winder is calibrated, we can choose start winding from the LCD menu. The puller will be activated and you can adjust its speed by turning the knob. If you are rewinding filament, you can choose your puller speed freely. But if you are using it in an extrusion line, you should match the puller speed to your extrusion speed. Push the filament between the two silicon rolls, then grab the filament and thread it through the filament Ferrari. Now, guide the filament beneath the spool and push it through the hole on the right side of the spool. Hold the filament with your other hand and fixate it for the first few rotations until it has enough grip to hold itself. That was how you can get started spooling your own filament with a Diesem winder.
Ein Riesenwärmestrahler.
Ey, du schmilzt hier gleich noch irgendwann.